The opera Carmen, composed by Bizet, is based on a short novel by Prosper Mérimée. It is set in Seville in about 1820. Don Jose, a corporal in the dragoons, is in love with a nice, pretty girl, Michaela. But the relationship is broken up by a wild gypsy beauty, Carmen, who entices him to run off with her and join the smugglers in the mountains. The Habanera is Carmen's first attempt to entice Don Jose, and it is the aria that introduces the title character to the audiences as well. Tonight, the role of Carmen will be sung by Sydney Hogg.
To wild. bridal chorus from the opera Lohengrin will instantly be recognized as Here Comes the Bride to audience members. It may come as a surprise to you that in the opera, this chorus is sung as the bridal pair, Elsa and Lohengrin, are led by their wedding guests to the bridal chamber, or as we would say today, the honeymoon suite.
Draw near and draw, draw
Donizetti's opera, Lucia di Lammermoor, is based on a novel by Sir Walter Scott. Set near Edinburgh around 1700, Lucia has been promised in marriage to the wealthy Arturo by her brother Enrico. However, Lucia is in love with Edgardo, but her brother convinces her that Edgardo has been unfaithful, so she reluctantly agrees to marry Arturo. The chorus of wedding guests is happily sung at the wedding reception and affords a moment of lightness before tragedy strikes. Lucia murders her new husband when she realizes that she has been deceived.
Thank you.
famous opera, Nabucco, is set around the biblical story of the Jews in Babylonian exile in 586 BC. The opera's triumphant success was due, at least in part, to the melody found in this piece, the Chorus of the Hebrew Slaves. It is recounted that all the stagehands would gather every night in the wings to hear this great chorus. It is sung by the Israelites as they lament the loss of their homeland. The song soon became the anthem of Italian patriotism. At Verdi's funeral, the crowd spontaneously broke into singing this popular chorus.
Thank you for coming tonight and for being a wonderful audience.